Dear students, continuing our discussion on environmental scanning techniques, today we will discuss one technique called pest analysis. Pest analysis is basically a technique which is used for strategic planning and for analyzing the business environment. It is used by many to identify political, economic, social and technological factors that may have an effect on a particular project or on the business or its planning process. Sometimes it is expanded to include legal and environmental factors, and then it is called pestle analysis. It basically describes a framework of macro environmental factors used in the environmental scanning component of strategic management. It is part of an external analysis when conducting a strategic analysis or doing marketing research, and gives an overview of the different macro environmental factors to be taken into consideration. It is a strategic tool for understanding market growth or decline, business position, potential and direction of various operations of the organization. As far as political factors are concerned, these are related to how the government is taking decisions in the economy. Specifically, political factors have areas including tax policy, labor law, environmental law, trade restrictions, tariffs, and political stability in the country. Political factors may also include goods and services which the government aims to provide or be provided, and those that the government does not want to be provided in the society. Economic factors include like economic growth rate, exchange rates, inflation, interest rates, etc. These factors usually affect how business operates and is making its decisions pertaining to the market. For example, interest rate affects a firm's cost of capital, and therefore, to what extent a business grows and expands will be influenced. Exchange rates can affect the cost of exporting the goods and the supply and price of imported goods in an economy. Social factors include cultural aspect, health consciousness of the people, population growth rate, age distribution, career attitudes, etc. For example, the aging population may imply a smaller and less willing workforce, thus increasing the cost of labor. Furthermore, companies may change various management strategies to adapt to social trends caused from this, such as recruiting older workers for their organization. Technological factors include technological aspects like R&D activity, automation, infrastructural developments, technology incentives, and rate of technological changes taking place in the economy. These can determine barriers to entry, minimum efficient production level, and influence the outsourcing decisions. Furthermore, technological shifts would affect cost, quality, and lead to the innovation activities. When pest is expanded, it is termed as pestle analysis. When we are including legal factors and environmental factors for analysis purpose, besides the four which we have discussed, that is political, economic, social, and technological, we will be terming this analysis as pestle analysis. Legal factors basically include consumer laws, employment laws, health and safety laws, basically summing up all type of rules and regulations prevailing in the country will be coming here as legal factors. Various type of acts or laws will also be part here. These factors can affect how a company operates, its cost and demand for its products in the market. And last is environmental factors. These include ecological and environmental aspects such as weather, climate, climatical changes, which may affect directly the industries like tourism, farming and insurance, and indirectly the other organizations which are operating in the market. Furthermore, growing awareness of political impacts of climate change is affecting how companies operate and the products they offer, both creating new markets and modifying the existing ones. This is the whole regarding the pest and pestle technique, which is used by companies to analyze their business environment so that they can take concrete decisions and which will result in formulation of most appropriate strategy for the organization. Thank you.